Vernal. Tell me, stranger, are you always such a fool?
Ha! Conduit, slay that worm!
Death. Some of the Immaculates perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for their goddesses' promises.
Too cold to concentrate.
What's this, then? To what do we owe the visitation of such an interesting intruder? Speak up, love, for your charms won't save you from a swift and brutal demise. If we deem you a please, I know...
Their blood will serve our stones! Burning blaze! Demise! its own deliverance!
Need to warm up.
Warm up.
What if they're not coming back for us? What if the conduit doesn't care?
Don't be daft. She wouldn't leave behind an Immaculate.
All we do is sacrifice. What if we're sacrificed too?
Toxins cannot be denied.
Thank you.
things on their way.
It's heating up.
In the rain, nobody can see you cry.
You to death!
Where there's smoke, there's fire!
Oh, thank you! That silly old snowball went mad after I started nibbling his carrot. I never can resist the temptation, you know? This is the land of fairy, a vast realm of wonder. But sadly, you happen to be near its most charmless spot, the dungeon keep of the Fairy King, where the worst of all the worlds are gathered. Boreas is the king's name. He is winter incarnate, and ever since he's become the ruler of this land, we've been living in eternal snow. Luckily, my coat is as warm and cuddly as it looks. Or my tender little ticker would have stopped hopping a long time ago. Nothing much. Only saw him once, and I nearly froze my tail off just looking at the cad. You had better bring some fire and brimstone to the table if you plan on having a hop with that insane icicle. If anyone's responsible for the mayhem around here lately, it's him.
I needed that.
Spied. That force field looks impassable.
Nothing stops the Source Hunter. We'll find a way yet.
The force field brims with a thousand distant voices. They seem to be expecting some kind of... A thousand sniggers resound, but nothing further happens.
Thank you.
I mustn't have used it correctly. Doesn't seem to be working. What did I do wrong? Thank you.
force field brims a thousand.
Thank you.
going on? Those elementals are battling one another to the death.
And I've the feeling they don't intend to spare us either.
Elemental fiends. How did we imps ever offend fire or earth? Such tragedy. Such pointless.
I'd trade my gauntlets for a hot drink.
Awaits you. Dead imps would be so heavy.
Even though there isn't a drop of blood left in these corpses.
How many of them did we kill? Must be close to 100.
I lost count, frankly. We must have slain more imps than there are mechanical rats round here.
Nifty machines, those rats. You have to hand it to the imps. They're great engineers.
They were great engineers.
Thank you.
of your death is at hand.
Your grave opens to welcome you!
No glory in this death. The entire place is splattered in blood.
Someone must really dislike imps.
Lust. Squandered. Why? Away with you, damned reaper! Take your scythe to grain, not my soul!
The bane of all life-loving souls. Maniacs and their gods.
The humans, they wanted Lord Boreas' great starstone, so they fashioned him a staff, the elemental staff. It makes him king, for it dethroned his brothers. So glad was he with power, yet another bane, that we were given to the humans and their knives. Stone of star, stone of blood, accursed be.
In his castle, in the dungeon, the fortress we built him.
All he longs for is eternal winter, a season of pain and imprisonment everlasting.
Fear not like I must.
Away, damned reaper, away!
Madness befits the feeble-minded. Now his purpose is nearly served. May he consume this entire dimension in his foolish delusions. Soon enough, my immaculates, your conduit will raise you to divine heights. This bloodstone has an ingress between fates, our link to the next stage of being. Never mind the last of them. The stone will suffice. I believe we've done it. Yes, its power is incomparable. As for the Frost King, I suppose we can't be surprised, can we? Madness befits the feeble-minded. Now his purpose is nearly served. May he consume this entire dimension in his food. Ah, Source Hunter. I had so hoped to avoid meeting you here. But perhaps we were bound to face one another. Your kind have long interfered with mine, after all. You must think me quite the villain, mustn't you? The things you've seen. Without the proper context, I can imagine it's all quite shocking. Horrific, even. And I suppose you must have pictured me, some bloodthirsty madwoman, intent on what, I wonder? Power? Gold, chaos for its own wild sake. The truth is rather less simple than the imagination would conceive. You know as well as I the enlightening capacity of these stones, Source Hunter. I've heard tell that you've been sapping the life from precious star stones, and that you are bolstered by the power within them. Your experiences are unique in all of Rivalon's history, but you are hardly the only player in this story. As Star Stone enlightens you, its child, Bloodstone, enlightens something of my own creation. And here I believed I was starting to reach you. My foolish optimism bears yet another disappointment. But I do believe we agree on one particular point, Source Hunter. This does indeed end now.
Enlightened ones, your conduit calls to your ultimate purpose. Heed the void's call. Offer your souls to the demons that beckon you. Charming of Astarte to send her scouts upon me, but no matter. The Bloodstone is mine, and the witch cannot be saved.
Arachnid, aid my plight!
Stone, another piece of ourselves perverted toward Leandra's will. Nothing Leandra might do could shake our identities. We are Source Hunters. Our job is to destroy that which would harm Rivalon.
Into the fray once more.
Force field brim.
With this incantation, we can pass the force field that bars the way into the castle.
High time for an audience with King Gorias, I say.
The force field brims with the voices sound pleased. Then
thank you. Avatar, of the cold dead breath of Boreas!
Venomous sister, attack!
The Summer King. Holy do I... Hey, quit shoving! Knock it off, will you? I'm trying to... Excuse me.
Out of the way! It's Lurian's turn! Well, I thought the day would never come! Thanks for giving old Carrot Face the Great Melt. We in the Earth Kingdom owe you a tremendous... What? Well, you'll have to wait your turn. Oh, for the love of all that's igneous, go ahead then, if it'll stop your owling.
answer that. We are the sovereigns of the seasons, kind hero. And we thank you for saving us from our rather deranged brother, the one-time King of Winter. I am Suan of the Summer Kingdom. These are my siblings, Semista of Spring and Larian of Autumn. We overheard a crafty little imp named Jijix tell Boreas that the staff can only be destroyed where it was created, the Elemental Forge. He seemed to imply that the forge was somewhere in Iverheim itself, but I know not its exact location. Better the crackle of embers than this idiotic blustering.
Oh, cover your ears, hero. Nothing whips up a flame like a whirlwind.
The Elemental Forge, hero. It's the only way.
Dancing devil sprats, comrade. A talking staff? Burn it before its sauce tendrils start leeching your eye.
Now this Wolverine is valuable.
Suddenly begins to move in strange spasmodic ways. Everyone is stunned until he holds up a note that reads, Dancing Devil Sprite.
Striking it rich!